Aloha and welcome. February 3rd, 2024, and Kaimi and I are at it again with a small but lovely group of people sharing the journey physically here. And you, wherever you are, whenever you are, sharing the journey with us in this morphogenic field of cosmic evolution. So thanks for joining us. We appreciate you being here. Kaimi and I are going to go for about an hour playing these beautiful drums. That beautiful drum and these beautiful gongs and other instruments. And yeah, you'll have to scoot it over just a little bit. If you've been here before, you know it gets loud and soft and loud and soft. Oh, welcome. You're late. Let's just get that out of the way. It gets loud and soft and loud and soft, and then it gets really soft for a short while, and then I play this rap drum for a few minutes. And in those moments of quietness, the invitation is to just check in with yourself and your body and see what's going on and how you're feeling. You might do that on the way into the journey and notice if there's any differences or improvements in how you feel coming out the other side. These instruments generate a lot of movement, and that movement hits your interstitial tissues and travels down your energy channels and can shake things up. So if you do have blockages and the sound starts moving, you may find that you twitch a little bit or that you have a little muscle cramp. That's all okay. It's perfect. Just doing what it's supposed to be doing. I encourage you to use your breath as your friend and help just breathe through and help clear those out. That'll help your meridians get all. Kitty's going to be playing tonight, special guest artist. I'm not even sure. She's going to nap right there where I need to stand. I love it. When Kaimi and I start, we like to share three deep, slow breaths just to kind of get centered in what's going on in this here now moment and to connect with each other before we play together. We also use that time to grow roots into Mama Gaia. That way, if any energy does get loosened up and needs to go someplace, it's got a place to go, and Mama will take it and transmute it and maybe send it back up to either me or somebody else here. Oh, intention. Kaimi likes to remind you that this is a place of energy being created, and you have the ability and the opportunity to use that energy consciously, if you so choose, by carrying an intention into the journey with you, whether that's for personal advancement or health or for world peace or for kitty lovin's. It's an offer and an opportunity if you so choose to take it. We're going to take a ride, so we'll see you on the other side. Oh, write that one down. Have a great journey. Aloha. as this sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. Just to notice wherever it is that you notice it. And allow that experience of breath to bring you back home. Remembering any of the secrets of the universe that were delightfully shared with you. You'll probably notice as your consciousness floods back into this meat sack of yours that your body wants to move just a little. Perhaps your breath will deepen. Perhaps your fingers and toes will flex. As soon as that starts, it won't take long before your whole body's rejoicing in its ability to move. It is amazing the way we can move. For those of you in Never Never Land, we're going to let you go back to sleep. Thanks so much for joining us. Drink plenty of water over the next few days. It'll help. It'll help. Crazy times. Speeding up. Kind of funky. Try to laugh. And hug those that you love. And we'll see you next time. If you're on YouTube, smash that like button. Hit the subscribe. Ring the bell. We do this about once a week. Aloha.
And mahalo.
Bye-bye.